Check, check. What's up, Oakland, California? You guys feeling okay tonight? Yeah. Whoo! Yo, give it up for everybody that played Strange Ways, Culture Abuse, motherfucking Hell in the fucking Cell! I need a big one for Midas! Chucky Edge in the motherfucking cuts! Boy! Hey, so before we start this shit, I want to say, first off, this entire set goes out to two fucking people. The first one is Sammy Winston. And the second one is Tim fucking Butcher. Both of those people right there, they shaped me to who I am today. If I didn't meet those two fucking people, I would not be the same person I am today. Sammy raised us, half of us. I don't know if you fucking know. I need everybody on this fucking thing! I was fucking... What if it's what?
Go away!
Get you in!
Get a ride on this dog! Get in here with the knife and dress! It's no time for war! Take this life from my life!
Rest in the dark for a while! Fighting? Suck my... Oh, shit. Suck my get yourself better. Is everybody having a good fucking time tonight? Hey, who here is actually from Oakland? You ain't gotta lie. Walnut Creek, Concord. Danville! Ah! This song's called Walking!
But yeah, fucking, I'm never gonna. I'm not the one! I'm fucking.
Ha ha ha!
Shut the fuck up! Hey, this is an old song. Hey, who here has ever seen Trash Rock play before? Tell Gilman I said suck my fucking dick. What? Yeah, I'm so vulgar. Oh, God. Fuck you too. FYRA! I want to see some fucking stage dives, Oakland! I want everybody on this fucking stage right fucking now! Everybody! Who knows the words? Motherfucking got me a bit of shit. I've never been a dog about that I've been born. Goes out to a feet barrier band. Let's hear it for Ceremony. Let's hear it for fucking Culture Abuse. Make some noise for Ride On. Keep digging! Keep digging! Get up here! This next song's it's a little bit weird. This one goes out to the stoop. This one goes out to all my fucking roommates for coming out tonight. Make some fucking noise! somewhere. The time signature's a little bit weird. Anybody here smoke weed? I said, does anybody here smoke weed? Prove it, motherfuckers. Spark some fucking weed. Come here. Come here. Sit the fuck down. I want everybody seated! Take a fucking seat! All you motherfuckers! Sit the fuck down! Hey! Hey, 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 hey! Give a fuck who you think you are. Sit the fuck down. Take the fuck down. All right. We're done being weird for a second. Wow. Hey, first off, we're all here for Tim Butcher, right? Make some fucking noise. I've had the privilege to be able to tour, play music, write music, and live with Tim Butcher. And I'll tell you one thing, he's literally one of the only people in my life that was ever completely positive at all times, you know, if that makes sense. You know how like something can completely fucking be fucked up, and then you got one homie who's like, it's always okay. That was Tim for me. Tim made me want to be a better person, you know? I started playing guitar because I would sit on my fucking porch with Tim and I would try to make him teach me Cro-Mag songs and I would try to make him teach me Negative Approach songs and I would be like, yo, I want to learn Seekers of the Truth so I can just... You know what the fuck I'm saying? I want to know those fucking riffs. No one ever fucking says shit except for fucking Tim. I don't fucking know, man. I'm bad at this shit. I love that, man. Make some fucking noise. I want everybody up front for this shit. Come here, come here. Close this fucking circle in. Put your fucking fist up. I want to see it rock. Act like a Motorhead for like 5 fucking seconds. Yo, everybody pump your fucking fist like this. Every fucking body! What's next? It's all gone away! All right, we got a couple more songs left. Give it up to yourselves for coming out tonight. I need a jam. Give me one. Hey, I want everybody to make some noise first and foremost for Max Montez. I want to hear some noise for Kim Possible. Let's do it for Luis. Let's make some noise for everybody who made this show fucking happen. This is honestly my favorite part of the set. Stop. This song's called Sacramento is fucking dead. I want to hear your voice. Nick Finn, don't play me out. From Sacramento? You gotta be lying, because I never seen you before. Hey, who's from Sacramento? Make some noise.
You're trash.
Where are you from? Call out your set. Carmichael, where the fuck you from? I got a lot of love for Sacramento. My mother lives there. Hey, that song doesn't mean fuck Sacramento. That means, how old are you motherfuckers? You want to live in Sacramento forever? You want to go see some other shit? Go see some other fucking shit. This song is called Uncivilized Disobedience. I'm on a circle pit. A massive fucking circle pit.
Yeah.
Does anybody have a strap? Oh, shit. You guys feeling okay, Oakland? Yo, I didn't touch on the subject as much as I would like to, but I've never really had a microphone to say this as much as I would like. Rest in peace, save me the fucking mic.
Hey,
Tim wrote this next song. This song's called Lepers Defeat the Lepers. He wrote all of it. This is all fucking him. So this one's more than anything for Tim. I want to see everybody on this fucking stage. I want to see motherfuckers diving off these fucking speakers. I want to see motherfuckers hanging from these fucking rafters. I want pure fucking chaos. Lepers to feed the lepers. Oh! This is gonna be our last song for the night. Give it up for all the fucking bands that played tonight. Hey, when I say I want motherfuckers off the speakers, I'm not fucking with you. I need a fucking front flip off one of these fucking speakers. Burn, plague, fucking die.